With best strategy on the court, she smashes the opponent. We have with us beauty with brain, hailing from Spain, the Rio Olympic medalist Carolina Marín. This time you have been in India. How India treating you?
For me to be here in India is always very special because I feel like to be at my second home, and also with the Hyderabad Hunters team is always feel to it's always a good feeling to be this part of this amazing team, and yeah, I'm just having fun with all of them.
What do you have to say about PV Sindhu's strategy on court?
I have to say that PV Sindhu is, of course, a good player and a tough player to play against her. She's doing really good during this year, and I hope we can meet in more games.
Singapore Open, India Open, this year you have been facing PV Sindhu. But Rio Olympic clash, that was the epic clash because there you have won the gold medal. And how would you rate that clash?
That it was really good game. It was a game in three sets. I think each player we fight for every shot, for every moment, and it was really special to play against Sindhu because we have a good friendly relationship outside the court. So yeah, it was a really good moment and very important for me. I think she did really good. Of course, the moment was very tense. There are some nerves on court. You have to control what you have to do, and yeah, but it was a good moment.
BWF world ranked number 4, Carolina Marín. How would you see yourself during this year?
During this season, I want to come back to world number 1. This is my aim goal, and of course I know it's going to be really difficult, but I will fight to get it, and also I have to think about what I need to improve to keep innovating my game. First one is going to be All England, and then my focus will be at the World Championship.
Have you ever tried Hyderabad biryani?
Yeah, I tried, but it's a bit spicy for me, and I couldn't eat so much, but I already tried.